He was just, he was asking, actually, he was looking for a copy, a bootleg copy of Butt Trumpet.
Butt Trumpet will forever be understand by those in classic.
Yes, it will. And started doing some fake Portuguese scatting, and he was running out of things to say, and he finally managed to like mix in. If you listen closely, he's like butt trumpet, something to that effect. He does it really well, actually. So just look for butt trumpet. Right now in Sweden, it's on number 7.
Last week was 6.
It did.
It's a harsh reality.
I would think Germany.
Of course, it's gonna be
part
of
their trumpet festival.
Would you like to hold these nuts while I play the sad trumpet?
That's the power. That's where we're going.